Today we try to make another model of plastic bottle mousetrap. So what we take is a bottle here, a normal ketchup bottle. It has a snap lid on it. So our goal is to make it work in a way that the mouse goes into the bottle and then the lid closes and the mouse is trapped in the bottle. So in the first step, this is how the bottle looks like. You need to take any sharp knife and you cut out here in the middle, you cut off an opening where the mouse will go in later on.
What?
So I did it already on this bottle. You see, that's what it looks like. This is the part that I cut out. Works very well. Bit of rounding with the sharp knife. And the first step is done. The mouse could walk into the bottle. So what's missing now is the mechanism that the bottle actually closes when the mouse goes in. That's the second step. Huh? So in the next step, we are taking a few little wires. So what we take is here just paper clips that we've made straight. And then in the next steps, we need the paper clips. We make them a bit hot here over the candle tips. Just the tip of the wire.
Look, it's too hot.
And then we can punch holes into the plastic easily, like we did here. We did here, and everyone can see it here. So we pushed one wire through the lid of the bottle. So we need one more here. At the very end, that's for the elastic band to be attached. So let's check if it's hot enough. No. Okay. So with the two wires, we can now get the elastic band. Put it here around the lid. One time. Wrap it around one second time. And then we can hook it into the wire that we put in here. So. And the whole thing, what it does now is a snapping lead. So the next step will be to attach the mechanism that holds the lead in open position, and only when the mouse goes in, it will close. That is the next step, but you can see already what we did so far. So, next step, we put another wire in here.
Okay.
And in it goes. And we push it through the whole bottle. And we heat it up once more so that we can attach something here, a mechanism that holds it open. So, and this is the little chopstick actually that I used to attach the wire, so that will go into the bottle here. I made a little hole here, so that will go into the bottle and the wire will look out just by 2 millimeters, so that the string, the band, can be hooked in and hold it open. So let's do that right now. So here's the finished mousetrap. So here I made a little attachment for the string. So my little string or a band here is just holding the lead in an open position. So it's here in open position. And here on the back end, it's just attached to a little wire. So I made a hole and a little stick inside. That's where that wire is attached onto the stick. And the tip of the wire looks out here. And I also put in one bit of cheese, which I melted over a candle, so there's a good bait, having a nice smell. So if the mouse comes through the hole here, the mouse will come in through here. Of course, wants to have the cheese, then it will also step onto my little wire and the whole mouse trap closes immediately and the mouse is caught in there. So, I hope you enjoyed the video. That's how easy it is in a few steps, in a couple of minutes, to build a mouse trap from a ketchup bottle.